How am I supposed to help with the drone program?
The back door, the flaw in the program needs to stay open. Tracestone knows about this flaw, and I had a computer security team working on it. They were the people he was putting on the truck in the video.
So he's got them working on it again. I'll get them free. Any guess where they are?
There's a tech lab where the security team's servers are located, and you'd better destroy the servers too, so no one can complete their work.
Got it.
You ever see yourself doing this?
How has this occupation been going on?
You ever think this is how your life would go?
Never mind.
Don't answer that.
shot. Same again.
Knock it off, okay?
Alert! Contact! Enemy contact!
Those assholes are too late. Remove the programmers to safety. Open fire!
Ah!
Why don't you tell me where the programmers are?
Ah, you heard everything I know.
Keep your focus, man! Smoke him, boys! Smoke him!
Oh, shit! Grenade!
Thank you.
fuck is that? Talk, and I'll play nice.
There's nothing left. I've told you everything.
Please, just let me go. I just want to get back to my family. If you let me go, I swear I won't say anything.
Just relax, all right? I'm not with Sentinel. I'm here to help.
Go to hell! This is another one of her games, isn't it? Ilza Herzog, queen of the pathetic. Tell her I can't take it anymore. Tell her. You tell her!
Just keep your head down and be quiet. Come with me.
Okay. I know a place.
Hey, look, I'm really not with Sentinel, all right? My name is Nomad. Jay Skell sent me. He and I are trying to take down a section of the drone perimeter.
The back door. She wants us to close the back door.
Yeah. You're on the computer security team.
You're really working with Jace?
Yeah, let's just say we have a common agenda.
You have no idea what this South African bitch does to people. To make them work. To make them do what she wants or think what she wants him to think, even just to get a confession.
I've known people impressed by her set of skills.
Herzog!
Where's Fat Zabi? Where is Fat Zabi?
The hell, Vaughn? Been at this for days. You gonna keep talking to him or you gonna do something?
Yeah, well, waterboarding doesn't work, so I don't know what else to do.
You don't know what to do?
I'm going!
Hey, what the hell, man?
Let him be.
Breaking shins is illegal.
Zabi Korjas.
The valley you call Pandora's box. Please!
Order up.
Guess it's time to eat. Hey, now you know we can't be doing that shit.
Christ's sake. What, you want to split hairs over what's legal, what's not? Shit, this ain't nothing compared to what would happen if we handed them off to a real contractor. We used to work with this, badass blonde-haired bitch from South Africa. She loved torture. Took pleasure out of it, but let me tell you something. She got answers.
Yeah, now that was a confession you could count on.
Goddamn daddy's boy, Vaughn. Taking his instructions out of his FM, playing office politics. You really want to work with a shitbird like that? Wouldn't you rather have a competent contractor in your corner?
Yeah.
Well, not a bad day's work. I'll have my medium rare.
Oops.
It's your problem. You guys are tasked to me. You're my thugs with guns.
I'll be real clear with you, Vaughn. We're here to babysit you. We don't answer to you. Now you just stay out of our way. We'll roll you over.
Ooh-ah. Some people I used to know were willing to work with a woman like that. What's your name?
Carl. My name's Carl.
Carl? I have to get into that prison and save the rest of your team.
Impossible. That place used to be a survival shelter for natural disasters. It's sealed tighter than Fort Knox.
Well, who can get me in?
I don't know. I heard some of the soldiers complaining. The office manager of that site, he's living it up in the Antares district. It was like a resort for Skell Tech employees. He won't talk.
Well, once I find his address, I can ask him nicely. Thanks.
Wait. The code to the cells. Only Herzog and her, the guy who helps her. Only they know it. She's always in the prison, but Sergeant Kent, the soldiers said he was going to his regular outpost.
You hear a lot.
When they put you in that little box, you're just happy they're not hitting you. You don't talk, but you hear everything.
Thanks. You have someplace safe you can go? Because you can't go home.
I have friends near here.